This bodybuilder clearly doesn't skip leg day. After a grueling 3-hour workout, he needs help from the gym staff just to walk out. His legs really are massive, but they must be incredibly sore and cramped up. I don't know how anyone can train legs that long, but he's definitely onto something.